Janesville Police searched for a person who stabbed a 21-year-old man early this morning. Officers were called to Mercy Hospital on reports of a walk-in stabbing victim. Investigators learned the attack took place on North Walnut Street before a friend drove the man to the emergency room. The victim's doing okay. Police are still looking for that suspect. If you have any information on the stabbing, call Janesville Police or Crime Stoppers.